Hey there, everybody! We're here to help the king today. Are you ready to help the king? I hope I am. I hope that this isn't too bad of a quest. I'm very excited at the idea that I get to blow stuff up. Haha! Yay! Alright, so we're just gonna go ahead and get started right into this. And check out and see if I click on him. Oh, I was there when His Majesty told us to use gunpowder. I already read that. Yes, let's play. Oh, okay, there. I was like, wait a second. It must be because I restarted the game. Or I left and came back into the game. Hello, Your Majesty. You look smashing in that crown. Okay, we have to blow up the houses near the Tower of London and create a firebreak. Awesome. Your hair is fabulous. Place the explosive at the markers, then light them with your flint and steel. I have them. Place them at the markers. Markers. Oh, hey! Fire path. I can do this. Well, maybe? Yes. I can totally do this. Here we go. We can do this, right? We can do this. I am following a fire path. Is this? Oh! Hey, okay. Marker. Do I light them all at once, or do I light them one at a time? Where's the next marker? Well, it's not down here. Well, I have 30 TNT. That's a lot. Let's just see what happens. Eek! Watch out! It's gonna blow! Whoa! That was a serious explosion there. Was that more than usual? That seemed pretty... Yeah, that seemed pretty big. Okay, let's see. Is there another marker over here? Because that house is still standing. Nope, I don't see another marker. Okay. Wait. Did I see one? I know that it's going to have to be these houses here. I wonder if the markers are just... Oh, there they are. Okay, they don't have any more fire things on them. I see. I was gonna say, okay, let's just place these out. Because I wonder if they'll chain reaction. I can just light one and have the whole thing blow up. Wouldn't that be cool? Oh, they're very light. It's kind of hard to see them. Let's see. Is there one over here? Any more? Oh, here's another one. 23 left. Where's the next one? There's one. There's one. Okay, there's one. Aw, do I have to blow up the cute little marketplace too? Like, is that gonna happen? Oh, here. Here's one. Put that down. I don't think there's any over here because we've got this moat. I think it's just gonna have to be these houses here. Is there one? Aha, there's one. Okay. How many left? 17. Not seeing. Okay, here we go. 17, 16, 15, 14. Doing a countdown. Can I get over there? Oh, here we go. Without falling in the water. Oop, can't stand on it while I'm trying to place it. 13, 12. Hey, we're doing a countdown. 11, 10, 9. Okay. I still have 9 left. I put them up? Oh, here we go. 8. Aha. 7. Whoops. Carried away. 6. Okay. 5. Don't start that without me. I want to light it, not the fire. This one's hiding. 5, 4, whoops, 3, check over here, oh, there's one, 2, and there should be one more, 1, yay, okay, I'm gonna light this one. Yeah, that was awesome. I probably should have lit them as I went along now that I'm... Yeah, this is going to be a little bit more challenging, possibly, to find them. Well, once I light them and clear things out, I should be able to find them all, right? This should be okay. Let's do... Oh, I was going to say, did that one not blow up? Oh, no! Okay, let's do that one. I'll go back and do that other side in a moment. I'll do this one. This one. Come on. Wow. Ooh, I kind of jumped. Oh, my goodness. Okay, I don't think there was any over there. So, we'll... go right down the line here. I'll have to go down the other side. Whoops. Come here. Okay, I almost got it done here, King. Whoops. Can I actually do this? I love this. Whoa. The running thing? Ooh, don't end up in the water. The running thing I can't do. Blowing things up? Yes, I can. Okay, gotta sneak around over here. Lots of explosions happening. This is actually a pretty... I mean, this is what the mayor said we couldn't do, right? Like, the mayor was like, no, we can't do this. Wow, but look at that. It cleared out the whole street. So the fire can't spread over here because there's nothing to burn. All right. Return to the king. He's waiting in the tower. All right, king. I did it. What else do you need? Oh, I'm so thankful for these little fire thingies to follow. Here we go. Done. Oh! The tower is safe! You helped King Charles! Yay! Fantastic! Eek! And it's dark. Nice! Awesome! Alright, so I have found two interesting stories, and I finished them up. Yay! That's great! And that was really fun! Those two quests definitely made up for the, difficulties with the wagon quest, which I am gathering I'm gonna have to go back and do. I'm gonna do that off camera. So, you guys have fun! Let me know where you're at, with the, London Fire map, if you're still playing along with us. Let us know if you finished all of them. Let us know where all the villagers are with the wagons, because I gotta go back and find them all now. I'm wondering, because we stumbled across the king. He was in one of the buildings downtown somewhere. I'm wondering if we weren't supposed to take his. He might have been the last one. Oh my goodness. I'll see you guys later. Bye!